want to throw down with me!
Possesses earth-shattering strength. He is capable of crushing whole mountains with his fists. Perhaps we have him to thank for the rolling hills and verdant plains that comprise this region of the planet.
Ain't no time to be slacking off.
Do it. Good job.
Make the most of
it. Let's do this! You got this!
Gotcha. This ends here. Presence more tolerable.
How do you? Volume levels decreasing.
Wait. Now then, allow me to congratulate you on your victory over that beast, and thank you for the valuable biological data. You should now be able to craft the requisite part for the windmill. No doubt Mildred is impatiently awaiting its delivery.
What do you want to know? Windmill's counting on you, friend. So, what do you want to know? We go way back. Like, way back. The two of us skipped town when we were young, you know? Thought we'd experience what the world had to offer. Eventually, we went our separate ways. He joined the military, and I became an engineer. Huh? Oh, you already procured the stuff? Well, aren't you an efficient one? In that case, only thing left to do is to transmute the part. Counting on you, friend.
battle just now.
Well done.
Based on the battle data you provided, I was able to generate a new virtual combat trial.
Oh, and I helped too.
Feel free to try it whenever the mood takes you.
Go on.
keep it together.
Ready when I'm ready.
Keep it up.
Do your
let's go.